computer at. And I put a piece of fire behind it on my hand.
What are you talking
about?
And the rest of the country is freezing and below temperatures, so we're stoked.
Now at 9, high temperatures and clear skies covering the Southland for Christmas. But enjoy the sunshine while you can, because the weather is about to take a drastic turn. Welcome to KCAL 9 News at 9. I'm Ross Palombo. A series of storms is headed our way. We begin tonight with meteorologist Mary Yoon and our next weather forecast. Mary.
Good evening, Ross. We are tracking several storms, potentially, that will be heading our way for the last week of 2022. And could be looking at some active weather, even as we start off next year. But today it was a warm day. Talk about 80s, widespread, and we tied a record at LAX at 83 degrees. Ontario topped out at 81. Downtown Los Angeles.